Stack was developed as my graduation project at ECAL in Switzerland. It is a compact inkjet printer which is placed on top of a paper pile. When printing, Stack slowly moves downwards and swallows the pile until no paper is left. The paper disappears under the printer and exits on top where it creates a new pile. The most time-consuming part in this project was the proof of functionality. I opened up and modified more than 10 printers until I finally got my functional model to work. Based on these insights, I started designing my printer. The interior of Stack is based on mobile printer parts to keep the dimensions at their minimum. Thanks to this new way of printing, it is possible to remove the bulkiest element in common printers, the paper tray. Instead, there are rollers underneath so the paper can glide smoothly into the printer. This concept allows a very light appearance and avoids frequent reloading. It is ideal for people with limited storage room and those who are bored of ordinary bulky printers.